I'm losing my spot here. Oh, I got it. And that's life. Everybody is always giving their definition of something. And most of the time, it's something they don't know anything about. But they just say, well, this is how I see it. Okay. Now, if you probably ask Billy or ask me what kind of offer is, we say it's a social album. You see, now let me explain one thing about soul. Y'all know about that? My definition of everybody sitting up there.
Yeah.
You got soul. If it didn't, wouldn't be in here. I know you got soul.
I got soul.
If it didn't, wouldn't be in here.
If it wouldn't be in here.
Now, reason why I say that. Because so-and-so a peculiar bunch. Yeah. And right there, go. So, we realize that when you turn on the new, now, let me get, now, I ain't lying. When I was watching the TV, and up stepped the Pope. And I was singing to the TV. And I think that's all. Everything would be in. Pope took down the banner back to the bathroom. Came out of the room shouting. But I had to say to somebody. The thing is, I'm afraid of all of this stuff here. Because the Pope laid hands upon it. Now, I'm not Catholic, but I'm, for all you get, for the folks out there that's Catholic, the cool fun. You know, this is about turning the history of the Pope. I do a little history. You know what I mean? Oh, okay, somebody. We want to switch over. But anyway, we still talking about soul folk. And we talking about a soul folk. That's soul, baby. There's no other way of defining that. Oh, that's not, okay. I'm losing myself here. Anyway. The Pope. You probably know this song, brother. We should have had him here to sing it with. My definition of the Pope. If the Pope was here, the Pope would say, give you this respect, everybody. Give a heck of a because you're here.
Well, you're going out the world. I would like to be a man. First thing, well,
keep talking about the president. All stop and the pollution.
No.
Put your hand on your mouth when you come.
Thank you so much.